What a grotesque reunion.
I order you to stop what you're doing if there's a shred of soldier left in you. Do you hear me?
There isn't.
Listen to me, you inbred sack of shit. What's done is done. You can't help your friends, but I'm going to be merciful and let you go. This time for good.
First, we are going to have a little talk.
No, we're not. You're leaving now.
Vasily, old friend. You know that bullet you shot at me is still in there? Has been there for 20 years, reminding me that I failed to embrace you that one last time. I will correct that mistake.
We swore if this day came, we would show each other mercy. But we fought like enemies. You died like a warrior. At least I can do that. For what it's worth.
Now! Hey, it's me, Fyodor. Take it easy.
What's our next move?
This door will get you to the control room. What I gathered, Volkov should be there.
And the prisoners?
I'm heading for them right now. There's no one left to guard the cells. Everyone has been moved to protect the control room.
Swear that you're going to free them, Fyodor. I'll find you if you don't.
I swear, all right? And you? Tell Volkov that Fyodor Sakharov will be signing up with the competition.